visitor.
I'm afraid my home is quite a mess.
Speak plainly if you value your life, such as it is.
Oh, how rude of me. I am a smith, a visionary architect, sculptor, creator of the masterpiece that resides in this realm. And you must be an agent of the Makers. They've trapped me here for thousands of years. Now they think my death will... They are not forgiven.
Wait, please. You must wait.
You attacked me, Smith. Your madness has blinded you.
Mad, am I?
You... Now, let us not be ruled by our baser instincts. We can help each other.
Answer my questions and I will stay my hand. I won't ask again. Where are we?
This is the Shadowlands. A void between a tree of life and the tree of death. It's a rather pleasant place for a visit, is it not? Or an eon of imprisonment, as it were?
You're such a genius. Why haven't you escaped?
Transportation is no obstacle for a smith such as myself. But the Makers have sealed the portal. Or so I had thought.
The power of corruption has broken the lock of your prison.
But how? I don't... Oh, gods, what will it do? Wait! Don't leave! You have to help me.
Why?
My masterpiece! It threatens countless worlds! The Abyssal Forge is a sentient being of living stone, and it has crafted an implacable army.
If the portal seal is unlocked, the creations of the Abyssal Forge will invade other realms.
How is this any of my concern?
Ah, you don't understand. I crafted the Abyssal Forge to harness the power of the Abyss. It lives, it breathes, it creates constructs that can then build yet more Abyssal Forges.
Unlike myself, the Abyssal Forge is utterly insane. Its constructs will destroy everything in their path.
You should not have meddled with the powers of the Abyss. You must unmake this.
I have tried, yet I cannot.
Damn you. What must be done, then?
First, you must escape this island. The waters here are deadly to your living flesh. However, I can make a talisman to shield you. But first, you must bring me the right materials.
I cannot.
Huh?
This is what you require.
Ah, good, yes. Oh, behold, Rider! This talisman is beyond the skill of most makers. Almost too fine for one such as you.
Enough. Tell me how to destroy the Abyssal Forge.
Destroy the Heartstone, of course.
Consider it done. creation lives? Why build so many constructs?
It is my function. My progeny shall construct abyssal forges upon other worlds. A new race that shall inherit all of creation.
I will not allow that.
You are not like the Makers. You are neither angel nor demon. What is your function?
I am death.
Begins to be.
It is done.
Yes. And now, will you end me as well?
Your broken mind is punishment enough, Smith. Don't make me regret my mercy.
Time to make a new masterpiece.
Uriel, the Hellguard endures.
Though the White City is forbidden to us, we yet serve the Light. These are the days of reckoning. We shall not falter. And we are not alone. Human survivors have been reported by my Hellguard.
That seems unlikely.
I am sworn to truth. You know this, Ryder.
Some shred of humanity yet clings to life, I would speak with them. Where were they seen?
Far beyond this battlefield, Horseman.
I will find them.
If the Third Kingdom is not yet extinguished, perhaps there is meaning to our battles beyond annihilation. Farewell, Death. You have your task, and I have mine. May our paths never cross.
I will hunt you down! You'll pay for what you've done!
This is a mistake, human. I only wish to speak.
There's nothing left to lose. It's easier to keep your head. Most people panicked or tried to fight the demons. Can't blame them. They were slaughtered like cattle. But nothing they did mattered in the end.
Get it over with, then.
Peace, human. It is not yet your time.
Right. We'll see about that. You're no demon. I can tell that much. If you don't want to kill me, why chase me across the whole damn city?
I thought your kind was no more.
Who or what are you?
I am Death.
Death is the one thing that's eluded me. Why, after all this, do you come for me now? I've met few allies since the end day. Mostly beasts. And, well, the others. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were angels. Doesn't matter. Neither cares much for our kind. You. You're different somehow.
You would think less of me had I come at any other time. How can it be that humans still live?
I would hardly call this living. Yeah, my body works just fine. But everything that I live for is gone.
Still. You should be dead.
I stay low. There are ways of avoiding the demons. They're not all powerful as they would have us believe.
You said us, there are others?
Not sure. But I work alone. Some things never change, I guess. Even after the apocalypse.
What became of those human?
I don't know. I can only hope that their end was quick.
That is most likely. I respect your need for secrecy, human, but I must know, how did you survive?
I was a Boy Scout.
What?
Never mind. A demon lord caught up with me a while back. We made a deal. I sold my soul.
I see. And what else did you give up?
He forced me to tell him the hiding place of the other survivors.
What was this demon's name?
He called himself Belial. Wait, what are you gonna do?
Kill him. First, he will tell me what happened to the other humans.
Kill him? You're out of your mind! Those things that attacked us on the street, they were nothing! Belial's a demon lord!
I've slain many lords in my time.
Whatever you say. Oh yeah, and if you see my soul lying around, mind fetching it for me? Don't you have a demon lord to kill?
Why have you come to me, Reaper? May our paths never cross.
Belial. The legions of hell must be in a sorry state to make you a lord.
Curb your tongue, horseman, or I will tear it out. Why have you trespassed into my domain?
It seems some humans have survived the apocalypse, despite the best efforts of your kind.
You speak of the Hunter!
He claimed that he sold you his soul.
His soul's damnation was merely a threat to keep him in check. After all, how much harm can one human truly cause? Lilith and Samael may coddle you, horseman, but I have no more patience for your prattle.
Did you deceive the Hunter? Or did he deceive you?
You will die here!
We both know that isn't true. Enough.
Belial. Is he...
Belial is dead.
You're serious? I don't know what you are, but I'm grateful. My soul is free.
Hunter, your soul was never captive. Belial admitted that he had no power to take it.
He tricked me? I gave the others up for nothing?
There's a chance that the humans escaped the Demon Lord.
That's not possible.
I must be certain. You're not coming along.
No. I can't live with what I've done. Death. As long as you're here.
You wish to be taken now.
Please.
Very well.
May our paths never cross.
Oh.
Keeper of Secrets, I need your help.
I helped you once before, Horseman. Look at me now. How I cursed that day. How I curse you.
Careful, Crowfather. I'm not here to put you out of your misery. Not yet.
I know why you've come. Your brother, the one called War, he's been imprisoned by the Charred Council and awaits their judgment. For dooming the Earth. For mankind's extinction. Why should I care about your brother's fate?
Because you know the truth. Your secrets can save him.
The Council will condemn War. Strip him of power, let him rot in oblivion. To hide the truth. My secrets cannot prove his innocence, Horseman.
No, but they can help me to erase the crime.
Bring mankind back from extinction. Madness.
If it's madness, then who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist, you will find it here.
The Tree of Life. Let me pass.
Not yet. That which you gave me, you will take it back.
In exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
No. The voices, they curse and threaten without end. They cry to return. You must destroy it.
I cannot.
You annihilated their flesh. Why do you guard their souls?
Open the portal.
You will not pass while I live.
So be it. Secrets die with you, old fool.
My secrets, but not yours. The uncountable worlds of our universe.
It seems they do concern you.
has been the journey so far. In the beginning, Death sought the Crowfather. But what he found was something more. A secret once forgotten. A path to another world.
You fight well, but this corruption. Seek out the Forged Sister. Ask her about the fire. As for me, I must return.
And who?
I need. But that was long ago.
I have the time.
But be warned. I can tell you no more, horseman. Speak with Alia.
The makers.
The warriors.
Aye.
And what glory?
Have news on that, Rider. Before you mark.
I can end you.
Well, this blade.
I will break it. And you. Down.
Surprised you've gotten that far. The battle is mad. I didn't think you could get any uglier.
Ages.
Beth, you kill them all.
Sounds like a challenge. If I'm to be. Where can I.
Beth, one by one. But Beth, I only know that she's a beast of fire.
The god. God. Even I. All.
I spider.
Tell me about all.
That. Then. My.
Maker's beard. The rumors are true. The name's Al. The word.
The
name. Maker. But I'm.
What is.
I both.
Why.
The way this.
I don't.
We before. But you will.
To which I enter the
We've been awaiting your
many.
We Ada we. What was old is new again. It is not.